Howdy, Lee. We are hopefully going on a journey. I don't know where. I know virtually nothing about this game other than you're trying to get somewhere and other players can join you. And on my first attempt at playing this earlier, it soft-locked my machine. So I'm hoping that doesn't happen again. If it does, our journey will be cut short because I'm not going to try again. No, this is, I have yet to hit start on this game. So not only do I not know where we're going, I don't know how to get there. But I'm going to get started now because it's been running for about 15 minutes and it hasn't locked up. Do you know where you've been? Actually, I don't know where I've been. I haven't been anywhere. Okay, that's a controller. It's wanting me to do this. I have legs. I look pretty cool in my robe. It's pretty neat. Move around with the left stick. Look around with the right stick. That's what we've learned so far. Okay. That's where we've been. That's the only place we've been. Ooh. I don't know what that does. I can make a noise. Okay, I assume that's where we're going. Are the game sounds loud enough? Don't hear the game. Okay, let's see. A Has that helped anything? I can hear music now. You can hear me chirping. Okay. I'm going to assume that's a good setup here. Ooh, sliding. That's fun. No clue what these are. Gonna go up there, I guess. Okay, he jumped up there by itself, or it jumped up there by itself. My hood grew a tail. I can fly. Okay, can't fly just anywhere. Maybe I have to be powered up. Okay. I can get one big jump after this thing charges me up. I see other scarves out there fluttering around. Howdy, Canoe. How are you doing? No bueno? That's disappointing to hear. I heard about your issues earlier. So if I fly here, can I recharge with these? If the bad things happen to bad people like Hamster. Well, it could have been worse, I suppose. It's one way to look at it, I guess. Yeah, it kind of shakes your faith in people. I am very distrustful of people these days. I wonder what happens if we just start walking out that way. Probably not a lot interesting. Oops, I didn't want to go down there. Okay, so I didn't even need to use my jump charge. Ooh, a big one. You can charge it up. Is there even anything we want in this building? Doesn't really look like it. Oh, wait. What's this business? Started this game and you got it free from PlayStation Plus, but never finished it when your sub ran out. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I gotta go get more charge. This is undoubtedly a clue that I'll never understand. Gross. Oh well, I don't really share that opinion, but this character appears to be sort of androgynous. I don't really think it's a boy or a girl. It's a creature in robe. Pretty good logically. I don't really have feet, just got these little spikes on the end of my legs. So 16 monuments. Each of these has a different symbol on it. Should I be taking a screenshot of this? Howdy, hamster. How are you doing? Doing okay. Well, that's better than the alternative, I suppose. I supposed to do something with this? Interesting. Yeah, we got sort of a ha thing going here. Which I'm also going to be playing Rhyme later today, so. I'm going to be doing lots of hawing. My tail got bigger. Okay, I had a feeling that would happen. Every time I pick up one of those symbols, one of these is going to light up. There's a lot of them. And there's another one. Collect a ton. Oh, what's this? Be free. Little bits of cloth. Do those stay here? Oh, I need to get this thing. Alright, I assume I'm to use this to get over there. Start started the demo for DQ Builders. It's good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. That's the second one's going to be really good, I think. What's this? That symbol is other travelers. I feel like I'm ready to leave yet, though. But there may not be much left here. Unless this is some kind of like hub world, maybe? Like we're supposed to go on. But I want to go look at a couple things first. So is there a new Spider-Man movie out? I'm really bad at keeping track of these things. New movies and whatnot. Especially since there aren't any really new movies these days. They're all remakes and reboots and... So all these figures here are laying down in front of these things here. I'm not really sure what that means. Those are meant to be other travelers. Are they graves or something? Monuments? Not very good, was it? Well, I don't feel like I'm missing much. All right, the camera did this. All right, so it doesn't want me to go over there. It wants me to stay in this basin here. I don't think there's a ton more we can do here. So what do these guys do? Not much. Maybe the sand will disappear and it'll become more populated. I don't know. Maybe. Kind of forgotten what was on that animation. But I do remember that snake looking thing getting bigger and bigger. So are we gonna go into the world proper now? Are we done with the tutorial area? Yeah, I figured you could do something with that statement. All right, before we proceed, I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be right back. Yeah, I did. I'll never make it with an attitude like that. Alright, what do we got here? I see the lights everywhere. Okay, let's go over here first. Start on the left. I don't know why I'm collecting codes. I don't really have any idea what's going on here. All I know is I'm supposed to free these things. And eventually get to that mountain back there. And that's pretty much all I know. I don't know why I'm sliding around. I guess because there's a wind here. Wow, a lot of them. Normally, I wouldn't trust a bridge made out of cloth. Why are you shredding all these banners? What do you mean shredding? I'm making a huge banner out of them. The biggest banner ever was. Taking these old tattered ones and making a big one. Huge. That's right, we're bringing banners back. That's understandable. There's a whole lot of these things. really not sure what that gets us. It's like depressed Mario Odyssey. I don't know. I don't see what's depressing about it. Sort of tranquil in a way. Didn't I see another symbol out this way? No, I didn't miss them. That's what I was looking for over there. I wanted to go look for that symbol over there. I'll go back and get them. I just wanted to get this first. What is this? Like a sword or something? Scarf is going to be a problem if it gets stuck in something. Kind of like what Edna Mode was talking about in The Incredibles. Alright, that didn't really get me anywhere. How do I claim all of my humble bundle stuff at once? I thought you had to claim them one at a time by using the codes in Steam. I don't know how you claim it all at once. I don't know, man. I think you're stuck, then. Oh, I can travel up that thing. Interesting. I don't have to yell at it to activate it. I guess we've solved the puzzle here. So I guess you can solve an area without collecting the shiny things. So I wonder if there's some kind of achievement or reward for not skipping any of them. I bet there's some really well hidden ones around there. I haven't done Humble Bundle in a long time. Uh-oh, wait. I see something I want down there. Oh, wait, no. Is that something I already got? It is, too. Well, that's kind of confusing. If once you pick them up, they still glitter. Yeah, that's going to cause me some confusion. But I'll get over it. Hopefully it starts that cool music again. Oh, okay. So are these symbols here show me if I've missed any or not? Okay, that's handy. That's how I'm understanding it. Crafty will be jealous of all the fabric you're tearing up. Well, I'm not really tearing up good fabric, though, am I? And I'm making all this fabulous new fabric. I think she'd be pleased. Wow, that's a big one. There's like nothing here. Oh, wait, here's stuff. I wonder if I had binoculars hidden under that robe somewhere. That'd be helpful. Oh, our robe gets sand on it when we slide around like that. Is this one a different color? I can't tell. What are you? Coming. It's my guide. Ooh, a bunch of them. Gonna get another picture. What does it mean? Something over there. I don't want to go that way. I want to go that way now. What is that noise? What the balls? Something landed over there? They want me to go this way now. Okay. Not sure what I'm supposed to extrapolate from these, but I'm glad they're there. Can't you yell at the artwork? I suppose I could try. Artwork doesn't seem to respond to yelling. Every now and then, the music kind of cuts out. I think that's when the loop starts back over. Just for a short amount of time. Okay, so we can get around faster by flying. Because these guys recharge my scarf. This is where something landed earlier, I think. Or maybe that's over there. Settle down, I'm coming. This is loud and dark. Where my friends go. Are they trapped in there? These are the flying things from the cutscene. Yeah, it would appear so. Thank you. with the ribbons lighting up the tower. Bunch of them in there. We've only found two of the four. I don't know, it's a good question. I think if we activate it, we don't have to go into it, so let's see. Can activate it. I don't feel like we're done here yet. It's a cutscene, but it also transitions us to the next area. Question is, can we even get back out there? We're probably on our own now. Saw a thing in the middle earlier. There's something behind me, but I'm gonna go recharge my scarf first before I go check that out. Yeah, I'm not sure if I've been to that spot either. Maybe we're talking about different spots. But I saw something over here. I think this is what I just saw, and we've done that. But it seemed farther away than that. Decent amount of grit for having no feet. Well, in a world where I can fly around with a magic scarf, I don't think I'm gonna question physics too much. We're not meant to go this way. Yeah, I've done that one. I got to the top of that thing. There was one there. We've been here. Got that painting. Well, I don't know if that's a painting or a carving or whatever it is. Check that out. What's that? Where is that going? I think those are coming off the mountain in the distance. Over here is right about where we started. My little friends, they led me to the end too soon. I wasn't ready to go. Heard that chiming sound, or that, I don't know if that's indicative of something being close by or not. Alright. Yeah. Can't go past this point. Wind pushes us back within the boundaries. Is that one we've already gotten, or do we need to get that one? Oh no, we haven't been there yet. Good. I don't know if I can trust you. I think that's just leading me back towards the exit. Bunch of them here. All right. There was one there, but we got that one, I think. There was one there that we got. That's that tall tower we got one from. Yeah, it's not gonna let us go that way. Okay, we've been here. So I can hear that ringing. What does that mean? My tripper quit working. There it is. Remember how to get there now. There we go. Now we're complete. Let us back into the same area. Oh, okay. Different transition. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Howdy, hamster. Welcome back. Yep, we released all these things. Now we're on this crazy ski trip. Was there one back there? I couldn't. I don't know that I can go back. Oh well. Guess we just missed one. It kind of just forces you through there. Didn't have much control over it. How do I get up there? It's just blame canoe. Seems reasonable. Can't get up there. Don't quite have got enough distance to get over there. Maybe if we free this over here. Howdy, bird. Are you just singing their hits? We could blame Bird. He got here at the appropriate time to be blamed. All right, maybe I can use these to get what I want. Thank you. don't guess I can get back up there and go get that one that forced me through. There's a bunch over there, too. What's that about? Is that our first encounter with another player over there? They got a fancier robe than I do. Already got that one. Or do you need help getting that one? Is that what you're trying to say? Okay, they needed that one. Your scarf isn't as big as mine. We're just singing to each other. I'm looking for these things. Make sure I don't miss another one, but I don't see one. There it is. So do we I guess we recharge each other's banners. There's nowhere to go but this way. Yeah, we missed that first one, but there's no way to go back and get it. Maybe you get fancier robes if you do more than one playthrough. Just sort of sundering going on here. Bad things are happening. Stay with this other player now? I don't know. For the time being, apparently. Need that. Oh. This person knows where everything is. Aha. I don't think we're underwater. But it's made to kind of look like it, I think. Maybe you're in Silent Hill. I don't know what that's like. This. It's a little scary. Oh, God. Where did it go? What does it want? It's fine. Maybe it's friendly. Maybe I misunderstood. My blood. It certainly seemed like it wanted my blood. Oh no, it's not gone. It has an eye. Like it. be fine as long as you don't wear red. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, the robot's gone. There's no way it'll come back. One of them. We got all the things. Nice. That was scary. Why did the lights go out? Imagine having to iron that scarf. I'm assuming it has properties that don't require ironing. Where'd they go? Oh, over there. Oh, I'm out. He tried to help me. Come on, get up there. This is handy, having somebody around that knows where everything is. Imagine if they're also streaming. You don't get to even know who these people are until the end of the game, I don't think. And then it'll show you who you've traveled with. This really does feel like underwater. got everything here, thanks to our friend. Our hamster replacement. Well, not hamster replacement, just like a surrogate hamster. Or a cat hamster. Oh, are we almost there already? Yeah, it's winter time. Or rather, we're at such a high altitude now. It showed us struggling against the wind. Altitude. Blaze it. Is that a good guy? No, it doesn't look like a good guy. Oh, this terrain is actually decreasing. Our power in our claws. Because it looks like a demonic hell creature from the abyss doesn't mean it's necessarily evil, and that's true. but it also really doesn't seem to like the cloth things. Can see that one's butt. What are these tombstones you're talking to doing? There's a big wind that comes up that we have to hide from behind these things, as far as I can tell. Skip this one. The moon, and it appears to be the Earth's moon. That's a little weird. Does that imply the dragon-looking things are humans, or human creations? You have to go pee, Canoe. You have a bottle handy, so you don't have to leave. I am a human creation, yes. Oops. Where'd they go? Down here? It's the journey equivalent of squid bagging. Possibly. I like the way you can communicate with each other, with the little chirps. I guess the reason their scarf is shorter than mine is because they've been through it before and didn't bother to get all of the things. Is it always a two-player in a game? I'm not sure. This is the first time I've tried it. Where's that thing again? I was hoping it was gone. I assume it's a sort of co-op. You kind of get randomly paired with somebody, I think. Doing a good job at making those things scary. I'm guessing there's no sigils to find in this area. It's just hiding. I don't know if that was supposed to happen or not, but I feel like... Uh-oh. He's eaten my scarf up! Friend's got a bigger scarf than me now. little wary. I don't know. I hope I didn't lose those sigils. That would suck. Although I will probably play it again. Oops. Fell. Looks like one of those dead flyers over there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, there I go. I gotta deal with this. Up. Oh, we both entirely lost our scarves now. the thing was hairy so you could clip its butt hairs or use them to my advantage. Climb. Gotcha. Are we gonna make it? Are we gonna freeze before we get there? Is that our buddy? Thank you. Are we going down here? I don't know, you can go down there. Where are they going? Yeah, we've lost our scarf again. I guess we don't need it where we're going. Yeah, I couldn't tell what they were drawing, but I could tell they were drawing.
Retro 80s.
That was our friend. Hey, Retro Gamer. Is that you there? That's cool, man. That was a lot of fun. That was my first playthrough of it. That ending, man, that was a blast. Well, I'm glad you got to see it on this end. Thanks for showing me all that stuff along the way. I missed one of the sigils early on. You sniped me in Sunken City. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. I'm glad that worked out. You were a big help. That was a lot of fun. I'm definitely going to do more than one playthrough of this. I need that last thing. I missed it when we first came into that area where you're sliding around. I didn't even see it. Hamster saw it. I totally missed it. It'll give you the white cloak if you get them all. Cool. I'm only missing the one. So I will get that, hopefully, the next playthrough. How do you get that cloak you got? With all the symbols? Which you can change to in chapter select. Oh, if you play more than four times. Oh, that's cool. Pretty short game. But that's good. Because the real reward in this game is that ending. That was spectacular. Oh, it's a cheaty robe. Ooh, that was good. That took 2 hours, 40 minutes. Not bad. Well, thanks again, Retro. I really appreciate you joining me. It was a lot of fun. Current version has music problems. I noticed that every now and then the music will sort of cut out before starting again, only for just a moment. It should have been more dramatic music when we died in the snow. Well, maybe they'll get that fixed at some point. Yeah, I missed this game when it was on PlayStation and whatever else it's appeared on. I was pretty excited when it got announced for PC. Because I'd always heard about it and it was sounded like something I always wanted to give a try. And I was right. That was really good. And I'll be doing it again. Just to get to that ending. You've been in the Journey community for around 8 months. there's pro players. This is my first experience. There will be more. All right, folks. I'm going to call it there, I think. Fancy can learn fancy flying techniques. Glitches. I'm interested in exploring it further. You also stream? I'll check that out. Have you streamed this game before? Dirty Companions. Like in one playthrough or all together? I don't think you can get 30 in all in one playthrough. It's not that long. Well, unless you log out and log back in several times. That was really cool. All right. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm going to learn all the fancy tricks. But it'll be fun to get that played and get all the symbols. But it's time for lunch now. If I missed a symbol... You just redo the chapter where you missed it. I don't know. I'll probably end up just redoing the whole game. It was worth it. I'm really impressed by it. Alright, cool. Well, thanks for joining Retro and playing along with me. I had a really great time. Hope everybody else had a good time too. I'm gonna head off and get me some lunch and probably feed this cat before she starts tearing stuff up. We'll see y'all next time. Have a good one.